President Moon Jae-in has met with the first Korean Interpol chief today at the presidential office in Seoul. Kim Jong-yang was elected head of Interpol last month after having worked within South Korea's police force for more than two decades prior to his retirement in 2015. After being elected to Interpol's top job, President Moon congratulated him on becoming the first South Korean head to organization, tweeting that he sends congratulations to Kim together with the Korean people.